Hello everyone, I'm Lenis Flank and I'm happy to introduce to you the Mix Art action for Adobe Photoshop. Using this action, you can create the color or black and white painted picture on a solid or transparent background. You can see the sample pictures on your screen that I got using this action. In this video tutorial, we will use the Mix Art action and explore its possibilities. The link to the action you can find in the description. First of all, make sure you are using the Photoshop version CS6 or higher. The actual version for now is CC 2021, but action may work with the newer versions. You can ask for compatibility check in the comments to this video and I will answer to you as soon as possible. Also, the action is multilingual, that means that you wouldn't get the error messages if your Photoshop had the different language settings. Secondly, make sure you set up your Photoshop correctly. I made a video about it and you can find the link in the description. All the actions are running from the Actions panel. To show this panel, go to the menu window and press Actions. Now we will load the action files to the Photoshop. Go to the menu file, Open. Choose the files from the package and press the Open button. After that, you will see the new action appeared inside the Actions panel. The short instruction is inside. You can choose it and press play button to read. Use file open menu to load your picture. The action needs the additional layer where you will select the working area. Find the create a new layer button at the bottom of the layers panel and press it. Double clicking on the layer's name will allow you to change it. Name it brush. All the letters must be lowercase. For selecting the working area, you can use the different tools, such as brush tool, path tool, any of the quick selection tools. The Mix Art action don't need the precise selection, and I will use the brush tool. After you selected the working area, choose the Make Mix Art action and press the play button. The action finished and now we can do the finishing touches to our result. Let's see what we can use for editing. The fill and opacity settings of the layers and groups will change the transparency of the layers and groups you choose. Changing the blending mode, you can get the interesting results. Brushing over the pixel mask will show you or hide the areas of the layer or group. Changing the layer's visibility will show or hide the different parts of the effect. By default, you will get the colored picture on the solid background. The background layers are located inside the background group. Double-clicking on the thumbnail of the background color layer will open the palette to change the color. Inside the color splatters group, you will find the layers with the background color splatters and lines. Use Move tool to move the color splatter 1 and color splatter 2 layers. Double-clicking on thumbnail of the color 1, color 2 and color 3 layers will open the palette to change the color of the splatters and lines. You can see two B and W parted groups. These groups contain the same layers, but with the different blending modes. Use one of the group depending on the solid or transparent background. Change the fill settings of the layers inside if the spatters are too bright. The background lines group contains the horizontal and diagonal lines. The object details are located inside the details color and details B and W groups. Choose one of these groups depending on the result you want, colored or black and white. Inside the details group, you will find the couple of the layers. Use the layers visibility setting to show or hide the layers. Fill setting to add the transparency. If you want to add some missing details, paint over the pixel mask of the Add Details manual layer with a white color. You can find the manual paint and brush inside the brush list that will fit for this operation well. The front lines are located inside the special lines and black lines groups. To get the black and white result, you must hide the details color group and show the details B and W group. Change the background color and spatter color if you need it. If you want to make the transparent background, hide the background group and background layer. After that, hide the B and W spatters solid background and show the B and W spatters for transparent group. This is our result that we got from the simple image. Thank you for watching this video tutorial to the mix art action. Feel free to say your mind about this video or about the action or just say hi to me in the comments. I will try to answer you as soon as possible. Check out my portfolio, there are many interesting actions there. The link you can find in the description. I will be very grateful for your subscription and your feedback. Good luck and see you soon!